cold. Very cold. I get it.
Don't forget, the Mad Sun King's cruelty survives him. Even if we can trust Marina, some of us still stand. Even if I can't trust her, I'm not going to trust her.
Does me good to see you.
I heard of a shaman once who drank machine oil. I think the conclave banished him.
Some like to pretend that the cut belongs to the Banuk. But don't listen. This land is yours if you contain it.
Machines in the south suffer their own sort of corruption. I wonder what sort of challenge they present.
Skill they perform better than anyone else. Trick is finding and cultivating.
They say Meridian is a place where every need is met. No wonder the Karja are so delicate.
The blue light is always within reach, even in the deepest dark.
Here's the better
look at
day.
What you did to the Ptolemy.
We can talk or we can hunt.
May you survive and prevail.
A shaman once who drank machine oil. I think the conclave banished him.
Hello. Don't let the others intimidate you, Outlander. If the Banuk cannot tolerate outsiders, we don't deserve to survive.
Good to see you.
Warmth is rare. May you find it.
Aha! Now here's some company I don't mind keeping.
The machine spirits may be restless now. They have not always been. Things will return.
Your lungs may scream for air. Your muscles may beg for rest. No, no.
Apologies, I have much on my mind.
The Oseram, with their ridiculous ideas about women. How many great warriors have they ignored?
Wear bright colors on the hunt, to keep us from mistaking each other for prey.
I've never traveled further south than the grave. In the old days, the Mad Sun King made doing so impossible.
The Ptolemy walks free. Testament to survival and the power of the blue light.
Oseram encampments creep closer to Banuk lands. They should exercise some caution.
Your song echoes, friend. Does me good to see you.
Here's to better days than this one.
Don't forget, the Mad Sun King's cruelty survives him. Even if we can trust Meridian. Some of us still stands.
The author of it. But there's a ridiculous idea about me. How many great warriors would they ignore?
The sand near Sunfall is as thick as the snow in the cut. It's something to see.
None of the southern tribes rival the Banuk as hunters. But some are skilled in their own way.
I heard of a shaman once who drank machine oil. I think the Conclave banished him.
A hunt gone sour is no one's fault but the hunters.
So you've relinquished your mantle to Aratok. He is capable, but it's still
a loss
for us. The cold
keeps our
hunters
alert.
I remember the Red Raids. They were not so long ago, and they are not easily forgiven.
Greetings.
You're looking strong.
Your song has kept me company in your absence.
Oseram encampments creep closer to Banuk lands. They should exercise some caution.
Even if I care to travel south, I'd not get much further than the Grave Lord. That place...
The outlander whose song echoes out from the hunting grounds.
You should not pilot father's guilt onto the new market. It's a different time.
Warmth is rare. May you find it.
None of the southern tribes rival the Banuk as hunters, but some are skilled.
On the hunt and in life, it's wise to step into the footprints of the hunters who march before you.
They say Meridian is a place where your every need is met. No wonder the Carja are so delicate.
I've never traveled further south than the Grave. In the old days, the Mad Sun King made doing so impossible.
Greetings.
Apologies, I have much on my mind.
I'll give this to the Oseram. Whatever they do with passion.
The young hunters will learn some in the home, but you must have humility before you can become the best.
Don't forget, the Mad Sun King's cruelty survives him. Even if we can trust him.
One either strives to be the best, or one accepts failure. There's nothing in between.
Don't live your life for the sake of your song. Your song will come on its own. Last night, a few of us from different Werax drank.
Some faithless hunters see the blue light as a symbol, something poetic but unreal. They are fools.
I've heard the song of your expedition to Thunder's Drum. Someday, you must sing it to me yourself.
Birds are always moving. So are we.
We meet again.
Pleasant days.
apologies. I have much on my mind.
Setting new records at the hunting grounds, I hear. You provide our hunters with great motivation.
We can talk or we can hunt.
So, machines in the South suffer their own sort of corruption. I wonder what sort of challenge they present.
Warmth is rare. May you find it.
A good Werak has no weakness. I'd trust my kin with my life.
If you can release the tall neck from the ice, you must have a powerful connection to the blue light.
Oseram encampments creep closer to Banuk lands. They should exercise some caution.
These new hunters are so eager to prove their worth, but the only skill they seem to have is showing off.
Good to see you.
We run into each other again. If I didn't know any better, I'd think you were following me.
Here's to better days than this one.
The Oseram, with their ridiculous ideas about women. How many great warriors have they ignored?
The damage is as thick as the snow in the cut.
I'll give this to the Oseram. Whatever they do with passion.
Hello.
Outlander. Not many of you in the cut, not since the war.
Don't forget, the Man Sun King's cruelty survives. Even if we can trust anyone, some of us still stands.
A good fire, tent, good meal. That's all I need.
It's me good to see you.
May you survive and prevail.
The colors of these garments are sloppily dyed. Still, I can't afford better, can I?
We can talk or we can hunt.
Some songs are rituals, others stories. But my favorites are simply jokes. One day, Stone Yield is crawling with filth. The next, it's settled by Banuk. A good sign.
burned for long as I can remember.
You're looking strong.
You have no ambition to one day become chieftain. Why even call yourself Banuk?
We run into each other again. If I didn't know any better, I'd think you were following me.
May you survive and prevail.
Before every hunt, I accept that it could be my last. During every hunt, I fight to make sure it isn't.
The Opera. With their ridiculous ideas about war. How many great warriors could they ignore?
Warmth is rare. May you find it.
You awoke the tall neck at the frost figures? It stood lifeless for as long as I can remember.
I've never traveled further south than the grave. In the old days, the Mad Sun King made doing so impossible.
Your song echoes, friend.
Have you ever heard the music of Deep Tin? A remarkable sound.
The white deep tin.
The sand near Sunfall is as thick as the snow in the cut. It's something to see.
Here's to better days than this one.
Good to see you, faithful friend.
Even if I care to travel south, I not get much further than the grave world. That place.
The daemon is gone. We've mourned so much lately. It's good to have something to celebrate.
I heard of a shaman once who drank machine oil. I think the concrete banished him.
Great Werak is put together like a machine, with each part serving a particular role.
Hello.
Your song has kept me company in your absence.
I'll give this to the Osram. Whatever they do with passion.
Apologies, I have much on my mind.
None of the southern tribes rival Lucas Hunters. Some are skilled.
We can talk or we can hunt.
The sand near Sunfall is as thick as the snow in the cut.
You say Meridian is a place where every need is met. No wonder the Karja are so delicate.
Never settle for good. To be merely good is to fail at being best.
Hello.
Seram encampments creep closer to Banuk lands, they should exercise some caution.
I'll give this to the Offlong. Whatever they do, do with passion. We should not pile his father's guilt onto the new Karja King's shoulders. These are different times.
There is a line that must be walked between knowing your worth and overestimating it.
You're still breathing. Good.
We should not pile his father's guilt onto the new Karja King's shoulders. These are different times.
Warmth is rare. May you find it.
Oh, it's been a long day. And all I want is to stare into the fire and amuse myself.
Hunting, singing, studying the blue light. There are a thousand ways to creep into the light.
It's good for a Werak to see its chieftain change. All hunters should aspire to lead.
They say Meridian is a place where your every need is met. No wonder the Karja are so delicate.
I can't feel I can't feel much of anything in this.
I wonder what sort of challenge they
present. The truth is that the great Werak of Banur abandoned the Cut during the war. Abandoned us to the Karja.
We brought a first-timer on the hunt today. Should have seen the look of pride on his face.
Here's to better days than this one.
Your song has kept me company in your absence.
Some songs are rituals, others stories. My favorites are simply jokes.
Greetings.
I heard of a shaman once who drank machine oil. I think the conclave banished him.
The Alduras, with their ridiculous ideas about women. How many great warriors did they ignore?
They say the spirit that once spoke to Aurea speaks now to you. I hope you heed its wisdom.
May you survive and prevail.
Don't take for granted that the Werak needs you. Prove to them that they do.
Smoke is always poured from the mountain, but these days it gushes.
Everyone has a skill they perform better than anyone else. Trick is finding and cultivating it.
Good to see you, faithful friend.
Before every hunt, I accept that could be my life. During every hunt, I fight to make sure it isn't.
Heard of a shaman once who drank machine oil. I think the conclave banished him.
I understand you have business outside the Cut, Outlander. Thank you for everything.
Greetings.
None of the southern tribes rival the Nuka's hunters, but some are skilled.
Apologies, I have much on my mind.
Last night, A few of us from different Werax drank and shared our songs. There's no better way to forge bonds.
I've never traveled further south than the Graveyard. In the old days, the Mad Sun King made doing so impossible.
It saddens me that the young hunters grow up, not ever knowing the time before the derangement.
Yes, fine. Spend all your shards on fancy weapons. Without real skill, they're as useful as Karja silks.
Welcome, stranger. May the cut be kind to you.